Hello. In this video, we will quickly go over using the library catalog Primo. We will begin on the library homepage and select Library Catalog. The first thing we want to do is to log in so that we have access to our library loans and renewals. In the upper right, click on Sign In and select Login Link 2 and enter your student credentials when prompted. You can now access your account by clicking on your name and selecting an option. This is where you can check the status of your loans and requests or renew your current loans. Click on My Loans to renew your loans. Just select the items and then click on the Renew All button. To perform a search, click on the search bar and enter the title, author, or search terms. In the drop-down menu, make sure to select Library Catalog so that your search returns items that the library has access to. To search for a physical book housed in the library, select Held by Library on the left side. This will list only the books that are physically housed in the library. Click on the title to see the details of the book, its availability, and its location in the library. To search for electronic books, we will return to our original search and this time select Available Online. Select the title or Available Online to get the details about the book. Then select View Full Text. Note you must be logged in to get access to the online materials. Once you've selected View Full Text, you will be redirected to the online book. You can now choose the format you would like to use for reading the book. You can read online by scrolling up and down to change the pages. Or you can download portions to your mobile device or computer. But note that many publishers put limits on how many pages can be downloaded. Thank you for watching.